new little guy. He's so cute. And I'm gonna make overnight oats in this. So these are all the things I'm gonna put in my overnight oats. This is chocolate protein powder. I use the quick oats, flaxseed, and chia seeds. So I do this one part quick oats, one part milk, and an eighth part seeds and flaxseed. Actually, I used goat milk in this, and so I used half part water, half part my condensed.